Greetings in the name of Jesus Christ. Today's thought is from Psalm 37 verse 40. Psalm 37 verse 40. And the Lord shall help them and deliver them. He shall deliver them from the wicked and save them because they trust in him. Here the verse says, the Lord shall help them and deliver them. Sometimes we cannot deliver ourselves from our problems. We need some help to come out of our problems. So we expect some help from people and we will be disappointed. People also cannot help us to come out of our problems. Bible talks about a man, his name was Daniel. He was thrown into the lion's den. Nobody can help him to come out of the lion's den. But Bible says the Lord sent his angel and shut the mouths of the lion and deliver Daniel from the lion's den. God only rescued him from the lion's mouth. The same Lord will help you also. The Lord will help you and protect you, and the Lord will deliver you from all your problems because you put your trust in him. So he will never disappoint you. So be encouraged. Today the Lord will help you and deliver you. Let's pray. Jesus, Lord, that day you helped Daniel to come out of every problem, Lord. Lord, help us also. We need your help. We need your strength. We need your presence. We need your deliverance. Lord Jesus, send your help from above. And Lord Jesus, deliver them completely from all of their problems, O Master. Let this day be a day of miracle. Be with them, bless them, encourage them. In Jesus' name we pray. Amen. God bless you. Have a wonderful day. Amen.